special girl in Delaware County. Her name is Ellie May, and we want you to meet her. These photos of Ellie May, I can hear her running, are from Danielle Foster Creations at the age of 2. Ellie was diagnosed with neuroblastoma, a type of nerve tumor, which is hard to treat. Well, Ellie May turns 4 next month, and Jen found out she's a huge Wonder Woman fan. She's with her right now, Jen.
Yeah, cool. Good morning, guys. Good morning, Ellie May. How are you? Are you good? Why are you dressed up like Wonder Woman?
I don't
know. Hey, I understand that next week you have to go to CHOP, right?
Yeah.
What happens at CHOP? Do you get Boo Boos in your arms?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're Wonder Woman, so it's totally cool?
Yeah.
Okay, you're one. Strong? Give me your muscles. I need to see your muscles. She has been rocking this outfit. I know those pictures were amazing.
Yes.
Ellie May, guess what? I have a surprise for you. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Look who's over there. Look. Do you see her there?
It's just really cool concept. Like, she's really into Wonder Woman right now. We got her through cancer. We really latched on to Wonder Woman as a persona for her, felt her to show strength and get through it and resiliency. So it was awesome. And the pictures that our friend Danielle Foster did